What's good, Ballin' Squad? It's your boy, Bat the Ballin' Wood. I'm coming to you guys today with another lit reaction video, bro. So in this reaction video today, man, you're about to react to that man, Mr. Steezy Kane. We broke up. Bro, what? Steezy, what did you do? I know you didn't cheat on your girl, bro. Why would you cheat on your girl, bro? Like, I know you did something you was not supposed to do, bro. Like, what happened? Let me know, bro, in the comment section below. Let me know. What did you do? Because we chilling. Bro, the Steezy squad over here, bro. We cooling, bro. But, like, what happened? Can y'all please like, comment, and sub without further ado? Let's get right. Because I want to get to the bottom of this, bro. I'm trying to figure out why would she want to break up? Not with a YouTube star. Not with a content creator, man. But Steezy Kane is very smart. And excuse me, guys. Hey, I'm clean. Hey, it came back negative. I ain't had it in a couple months, bro. Last month to be exact. Anyways, back to Steezy Kane. He is smart, bro. Like no homo, bro. He's intelligent, bro. I'm complimenting a friend. He's smart. He's intelligent, and bro, like he reads. He reads a lot, bro. He reads a lot, and he is the reason that I am doing YouTube right now, bro. I wanted to give up a while back, but I see it, bro. I had that vision. It's I believe it when I see it. It's I believe it when I see it. It's not I believe it when I see it. It's I see it when I believe it. Something like that. Yeah, I don't know. But yeah, his sayings, bro, like they're catchy and they get to me, bro. And it's true. You really have to feel it. And I feel like I got a million subs. So if I believe it, then I see it. You feel me? No, it's not I'll believe it when I see it. It's I see it and I believe it. Yeah. Something like that. I don't know. But can y'all please like, comment, and sub without further ado? Let's get right. Hopefully y'all can tell me, bro. Let me know that the saying down below. Because I know the saying. It's just I'm not saying it right. But I feel you, Steezy. It's about manifesting it and already having it in your mind. And it's already there.
We're about to drive 22 hours to Austin. Basically, what? With the whole pandemic and all, LA is basically a prison. Everything's closed.
Bro, I heard everyone's leaving LA right now. I heard everyone and their mom is leaving LA. They can't do it. They don't want no dealings with Los Angeles. They're not having it, bro. They're not happy.
You can't do anything. It's fucking cold. This is my suitcase for the week. I'm having trouble deciding which one I want to wear.
Oh, it's fucking cold.
Are you cold? Do you want one?
I'm a little cold, bro.
Say yes so I can promote the merch.
I'm a little cold, bro.
Yeah. Say you're cold.
I'm cold.
All right. I'll take this hoodie.
Is it snowing?
We're almost in Austin. We only have like 19 hours left. Actually, ooh, like 20, 21.
Them are a lot of hours, bro, but I believe that y'all can do it, bro. Just don't stop. Stop stopping the car, Steezy.
All right, let's close our eyes, dude. Feels good to take a piss. What are we
what you call enjoying life, bro? He is really exploring the scenery right now, bro.
I really need to take a shit right now, and we're gonna be on the road for a while, so I kind of see us right now as an opportunity, but I'm not sure if I should.
Dude,
yo,
just go over there. No one's gonna watch you, dude. It's only weird if you
I'm
think
not.
It's weird.
Facts.
Please don't fuck with me, though.
No one's gonna fuck with you, dude. Just go behind that tree.
How's it going? What are you doing? I can't take a shit if you're that close.
I can't fucking do this. I can't do it.
Why'd you want to take a dump out in public, bro? Like, if you don't find like a McDonald's somewhere or something, I'm sure it's not that hard to find it. There's cars like that around.
Build you a restroom. Come, my child. Your new house awaits.
Like, how the fuck did you build this?
Bro.
Alejandro. Yeah. Just built a fucking shed. He found plywood over there.
What?
And just put together a little thing. That is the most Mexican thing I've ever seen.
All right, we'll be up there.
All right. I appreciate it, Alejandro.
You got the tissue? 9 hours. Bro, the most beautiful thing in the world, guys. I'm looking kind of confused and frightened right now, bro. It's because it's bringing back chills from back in the day. My stepdad and I drove from San Diego to North Carolina. And that looks like that's Arizona right there, bro. That looks like that they're passing like a whole lot of like mountains. And bro, it's crazy. It's very, very beautiful, bro. I'm like, whoa. Hey, Arizona.
Why is it snowing?
It's fucking March.
You have fucking gloves? Bro, that's not fair. Oh. Holy shit.
Yo.
Come here. You don't want this? You don't want this?
Why is it snowing in Arizona? Oh. Are they in Texas yet? Why is it snowing?
Oh, Daddy, you can't get that.
Bro, I heard that, bro. Oh. Did y'all hear that?
Oh. Daddy, you can't get that.
Alejandro had a rock in that snowball.
Close.
How do I still miss?
Ah, dude, my hands are gonna get hypothermia.
Oh. I have a pretty good record of being ass with snowball fights.
SD?
Small dick, big dream.
SDBD!
Hello, bro.
Saw, dude.
What up?
So Sean.
Hey, Russian.
10 more hours to go.
Can I drive? We'll get there in like 5 hours.
Fuck no, dude.
Why not, dude? Come on. You can trash Russian. That's racist.
Vomit warning.
Oh,
he's not throwing up.
What the fuck?
Yeah, hot Cheetos and coffee. Don't ever mix those together.
Yikes. Hey. Look at them yams, bud, and Texas. Bro, look how their lights look.
You're gonna break the bed.
What do you mean I'm gonna break the
like
bed?
The frame.
I'm not gonna fucking break the bed.
Yeah, just like that, it's broken.
He's gonna break it.
Yes. Whoops.
Yo.
Hey,
huh?
TikTok. I'm just trying to brush my teeth.
He said TikTok.
All right, all freshened up. Let's go film. I'm gonna throw this away. This is nasty. Wait, dude, bro. What was the point of that? Come on. Are you really gonna make my socks wet before I film?
Yeah,
oh my God.
Wait, how is Russian Dennis like ankle is good now that he just went all the way up there? Touching the Hollywood sign. How's he good?
Hold me in your arms, baby. Squeeze me oh so tight. Show me that you love me too.
No, I think you gotta do the grass.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. All right, I'll be back to sing up.
Kegel Weagle?
What the fuck? Oh my God.
Yo.
What does this say? Small dick, big dreams? Dude, how'd you know I had a small dick?
How many inches is it?
Like 3 or 4 on a warm day.
How big would you say your dreams are?
Probably about
5 or 6
at least.
5 or 6. Yo. 5 or 6 what?
Yeah, bro, mine like 2. On a good day.
Boom.
My dad's gonna love this.
Your dad?
Is that your dad's car?
It's my dad's car.
Oh.
You thought it was my car? My dad let me borrow his car for the weekend.
I mean, does it fit your dad?
No, my dad's got a huge dick. I don't know what happened to me.
Wait, how do you...
Like, how do I know that?
Don't yeah, how do you know?
Yo.
All right.
Oh. Bro, don't let Russian Dennis win. Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's over.
Easy, bro.
Yo, what are you, what the fuck?
Yeah, me and him were rest.
Wait a minute. Alejandro getting taught, though. This is, bro. Pause, bro.
Yeah, me and him were wrestling. We were wrestling. Yeah. No, yeah, sorry.
Oh, thank you.
Where did that come from?
www.steezykane.com.
Okay.
No, sorry about that. I kind of figured somebody was going to call that in.
Yeah.
Bro.
Dude, yo.
You didn't even see it. Bro, I would say, when I'm flaccid, my dick is like 0.5 inches.
Yo.
Bro, okay, don't untie my shoes. Bro. Don't take out all the laces. Yo, I'm gonna put my dick in your mouth.
Yo. Bro, chill.
Bitch. Okay, Dennis, so here's a plan. I'm taking this off so I can look you straight in the eye. So here's the plan. So we're going to put a small dick big dream sticker on a bus. But you know how it takes long to put the sticker on a car. So it's going to be kind of hard to, make time to do that. So that's when you come in. All right?
Oh.
I want you to get on the bus and just act like a complete dumbass. Basically, just be yourself. And I'm going to be in the car behind the bus. And you're basically making time for me to put the sticker on it. We got to be quick. We got to be fast. We got to be smooth. We got to be sexy. All right? Let's do this.
I forgot about me.
Who gives a fuck about you, dude?
Bro, what is Alejandro doing, bro? Like, Alejandro, what are you doing right now, bro? You're just listening, bro. Listen.
What's your part again? Eating fucking shrimp?
Dude, the most important part.
All right, so yeah. Alejandro and Dennis are getting in position. And we're just here waiting for the bus to come, so we can follow it. All right, the bus comes in 13 minutes.
Bad.
Oh, here comes the bus. Here comes the bus. Is that 4? Yeah, that's 4.
Yeah.
There we go.
I'm sorry, the person you were trying.
Fuck. Whoa.
Yo, what's up?
Yo, I'm behind the bus right now.
All
right,
there's a bus blocking the parking, so how are we gonna do this?
All right, we'll figure it out.
Yo. Alejandro, enter your
name. How you doing, sir?
It's my first time.
Yo. Bro, he's about to complete the mission.
You need to be on the other street.
Oh, really?
Oh, man. How far did he go?
Yo. This guy is vandalizing the bus property.
Oh. All right, where's off the floor?
Whoa.
Right there next to the picture of the money. All right, for yourself, this is my inventory.
He's about to complete it, bro. No. What?
Perfect timing.
Yeah. But how you get the bus driver, bro? Oh my gosh, Dennis, bro.
I don't know. I want to break up with him, but it's going to be so awkward.
Yeah, but yo. Joe, this is about you. I mean, remember yeah. What he did to
your dad? Yeah, no, you're right. Okay.
Of course I'm ready.
You know what? I'm just going to call him right now and get the shit over with.
You do that.
Okay. Thanks, baby.
See
love you.
Girl.
Bye.
Yo. This is fake. She's not really breaking
How's
up with him.
How's it going, sweet cakes?
When are you going to get here?
In about 2 hours.
What?
Yo.
I just need to see you right now.
It's really important.
Oh. Well, in that case... I'm on my way.
Well, I just wanted to talk about something.
Oh, don't worry. We don't need to do any talking, baby.
I bet you wish that I was still right there. Used to live right there. Now I'm everywhere. Got bitches everywhere. I'm so debonair. I'm a millionaire. I act like I don't care.
Yeah. You need that smaller pack, bro. Come on now.
I don't care. Still right there. Used to live right there. Now I'm everywhere. Got bitches everywhere. Yeah. I'm so debonair. I'm a millionaire. Yeah. I act like I don't care. That's cause I don't care.
Hey, baby.
Hey.
So, I heard you needed to see me. I remember you saying,
Yo, he just, bro, I'm sore because I just got finished working out at the gym, bro, but I can't even move my arms, bro.
But this was very important. Is that right?
Look, I just want to talk.
We don't have to talk. Now, I know I took a little long, and I know the suspense must have been killing you, but hey, I'm here now.
Yo.
Now we're going to get this show on the road or what? Baby, you don't have to be so shy. It's just me and you, come on.
Stop! I just want to talk.
Oh, talk about sex?
No. No.
Well then what?
I want to break up.
Yo!
I'm sorry, wait, hold on, I didn't really hear that last part. Can you come again?
I want to break up.
Why?
That's different, yo.
It's just...
That's crazy.
You have a small dick.
Yo!
Okay, come on. You gotta come up with a better excuse than that. I have a small dick.
No, I'm serious. Okay, it's literally like not even an inch.
Yo!
I don't even know how that's possible, but every time we have sex, it just feels like we're hugging.
Yo.
So you're serious about this? How come you haven't told me this? Even if you did tell me, like, I can't change that about myself.
She said it's like they're hugging, bro. Call them nug lover. What the fuck is you saying?
You have to go.
Go?
Yes.
Go where?
You just have to go.
But size doesn't matter.
It matters.
Where am I going to go? Yeah. I don't understand.
You have to take your small cock and just go.
But it's the motion of the ocean.
It's so hard to realize.
That's messed up, bro. She shouldn't have left my guy because of that. It's not about the size of the boat. It's about the motion in the ocean, bro. Let her know, bro. It's about the motion in the ocean. I need me one of them stickers for my car, bro. I'm gonna put that on a Toyota Corolla, bro. Yeah.
That looks good on a Tesla.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. All right, the new colorful collection is now live. It comes in 4 different colored shirts and 7 different colored hoodies. These are new design shirts, so they have a nice front design, very bold, and then the back design. This shirt comes in blue, white, black, and red. And also, we got the new hoodies. Comes in purple, sand, black, blue, green.
That purple go crazy.
And pink, red. The whole rainbow. And as you can see, it's a nice embroidered design. Feels very nice. Very nice and smooth. And the product that everybody was waiting for, the Small Dick Big Dreams car stickers.
Yes.
Everybody's been wanting me to sell these for 2 years. The reason why I haven't been selling them is because I couldn't find a vendor who can produce them, and I just found one. So here you go. But yeah, all this merchandise is now currently available at www.steezykane.com.
That's what I'm loving to see, bro. That's what I'm
Link in the description. Go cop your beautiful hoodies and beautiful t-shirts.
Oh yeah.
And your car stickers. But also, I just have really big plans for merch. I'm really getting tired of brand deals. It sucks promoting a different company. It feels like I have a gun pointed to my head every time I do it. Ooh. But this is my own company. This is like something that me and my fan base can share together. And this will make me more than doing brand deals. Yeah, I just want to thank you guys for buying this stuff, because you guys buy a lot of it. I just know the future is going to allow me to do these way bigger ideas, you know, with a bigger budget. And I just want to build this empire with you guys.
Bro, and you are building this empire, bro. We're mech loving it, bro. And this ain't even McDonald's. Like, we're like, bro, this empire is crazy. I have a small and I have a big dream, bro. We're good.
One of my dreams is to buy a house in Austin. And I know that it's possible with this. This is the beginning of it. So yeah, I just wanted to thank you guys so much. It means a lot to me. If you buy a hoodie or a shirt or anything, tag me on Instagram. I'll repost all of them.
Bro, what? That's love. That's love.
Because I see all of them. But yeah, without further ado, link in the description, steezykane.com. Go cop your fucking small dick big dreams hoodies.
All right, y'all, it's the end of the video. Can y'all please like, comment, and sub? Without further ado, stay juiced up. Yeah, we out, man.
I can't get no rest. We in the house. I fall asleep with a tech. Stashing all the pills.